Hello, this is David with your daily pep message from Pep Inspire Inc.
People use affirmations for a variety of purposes. Generally speaking, affirmations are used to reprogram the subconscious mind, to encourage us to believe certain things about ourselves or about the world and our place within it. They are also used to help us create the reality we want. According to Walter E. Jacobson, MD, there is value in affirmations of this nature, because our subconscious mind plays a major role in the actualization of our lives and the manifestation of our desires. What we believe about ourselves at a subconscious level, he says, can have a significant impact on the outcome of events. In this series of videos, I will share 26 affirmations that you can use to radically and positively transform your life. Affirmation number 11. If you are struggling with issues of self-worth, this affirmation and the others in this series will greatly benefit you. Please read this affirmation and memorize it if you must. Whenever feelings of low self-worth threaten to overpower you, repeat it to yourself. I have a lot of energy, enthusiasm, and vitality. I am exciting and really enjoy being me. To learn more about Pep Inspire Incorporated and to access more resources to help you cope with depression, visit our website at pepinspire.com. If this video has been beneficial to you, please share it with everyone you know who can benefit from watching it. We also welcome comments from viewers.